Today is the shadow of tomorrow. Today is the present future of yesterday. Yesterday is the shadow of today. The darkness of the past is yesterday. And the light of the past is yesterday. The days of yesterday are all numbered and sum. And the word once, because once upon a time there was a yesterday. Yesterday belongs to the dead, because the dead belongs to the past. The past is yesterday. Today is a preview of tomorrow, but for me, only from a better and happier point of view. My point of view is a thought of a better and try reality. Yesterday is eternity. The eternity of yesterday is dead. Yesterday is as one. The eternity of one is the eternity of the past. The past is once upon a time. Once upon a time is past. The past is yesterday.
To the dead, tomorrow belongs to the living. The past is certified. Anything which is ended is finished. That which is perfect is finished. The perfect man is no exception to the rule. The perfect man of the past is made according to the rule of the past. The rule of the past is the law of justice. The law of the past is the law of the past. The